art each and every day, so I won't get hurt when I work or play.
Safe means being smart each and every day, so I won't get hurt when I work or play. That's a good rhyme to remember. And anytime we're not sure if something's safe, we should always ask a grown-up for help.
Right, Sean. And there are lots of other things that help us to be safe.
Like what?
Well, there's something here in the treehouse that reminds me of a safety rule right now.
There is? Uh-huh. Oh, I see.